business. the seats. Up first is the Barbarian from Poland. Their last fight was a very close victory. Facing Tiny from the United States of America, coming off a very tough decision loss in their last fight.
This is going to be an intense stare before the fight starts.
And with that, let's go into the ring and the Hall of Fame announcer himself, Jimmy Lennon Jr.
This bout is scheduled for 6 rounds of boxing. In the red corner from Poland, wearing the white trunks with red trim, the Barbarian. Fighting out of the blue corner from the United States of America, wearing the black trunks trimmed with black, Tiny.
A lot of trash talk between these two fighters. Now it's time to put up or shut up.
If you know you can fight, you don't need a crowd, you don't need anything apart from that opponent in the opposite corner.
Thousands of fans here in attendance tonight, but when the bell rings, there will only be 2 that we're talking about. And there's the bell to start the round. And just as quickly as the action slows down, it heats back up. Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. It's all offense all the time. There's no doubt about it. This fighter loves to throw jabs, and a lot of them, their opponent better have an answer. Perfect counter shot. Just misses with that jab. You don't want to go tit for tat in there in this fight. For those who thought this would be a mismatch, you are sorely wrong. Failing to score with that right hook.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
You can see from the record, this fighter is fantastic and is really difficult to get past. And he wasn't ready for that counterpunch. And that hook misses. Has to be careful for that receipt. It's a very close round with 10 seconds to go. Well, it's no secret who has the advantage after that last round. Let's see what they have in store for us in the next. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Well, Johnny, can he keep the momentum going after that last huge round for him?
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
Tried to score with that hook, but missed. Left hook missed. They are giving us a high tempo show. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. Nice straight.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. She's like a match made in heaven.
They score with that right hand.
Someone's will cave, but which fighter will it be? Nice idea with the jab, but does not land. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Nice counter shot. They've got the momentum, they've got the advantage. How do they carry that into the next round? They ring the bell, and here we go. That round was complete domination. Let's see if we can shake things up here in this round.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won the hand down.
The jab doesn't quite connect. To score with the uppercut. What a massive upset this would be. And is this the beginning of the end? A nightmare start to this fight. How did they not? They're in trouble. What a round so far as we've reached the half. Will the referee stop? And down goes Tiny. You could see it in their eyes. They saw that punch coming, and there was nothing they could do.
Shot from the gods, they say. A shot from the gods.
The referee deems they can continue, but this might be a big mistake.
Todd, he's up. I'll be surprised if he makes it back to the corner. And if he does, will he get back up on the stool again? That was a shot.
The straight right, final 10 seconds here, and the corner is going to have their work cut out for them. So it's plan B time after being knocked down in that round.
You're being put down. You've got to think.
We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. You couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
Todd, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything full bow because I know his legs are gone. This, you watch what's going to happen. If he doesn't, I'll be very, very surprised.
A perfect counter shot. Jab slightly off target. Catch and shoot. Unlucky to miss with that jab. Left hook doesn't find its target. This has been a very competitive round as we reach the midway point.
Perfectly matched. Skill for skill. Tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you. And so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
He's looking even smaller now as Tiny goes down. A big headshot and he goes down. We have got to see that again in slow motion.
Even I've got to see that again. Where did this come from?
Nope. wrestler back into the fray again, but how much do they have left?
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters, it makes them angry. They want to get back into it.
As we enter the final 10 seconds here, it's probably a round he'd rather forget. You've got to wonder how big of a factor that knockdown's going to be we just saw.
To make or break a fighter.
They ring the bell and here we go. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up, alert them again, get them back on point again. This round, they've got to coast around. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
See a jab from these two. Nice counter. That left hook just missed. They both want a highlight reel knockout. A perfect counter shot. So much for boxing. This is a fist fight. And he just missed with that left jab. Deciding to let it all hang out here in this round. Every time they drop their guard, they get caught. Caution is being thrown to the wind. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Nice counter shot. Pretty dominant round there. Let's see how they respond here in the next round.
I see.
And there's the bell to start the round. Last round, complete domination. Let's see what we have in store for us here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round. Everything worked. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
For that receipt, it's always coming. He misses with that jab. Every time he throws a punch, a receipt is coming right back. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. And forth they go, neither fighter willing to back down. Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's gonna be a hard night tonight for the judges.
The straight right just misses. Like to see more jabs. You can tell who's stronger and who. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. And that's it, a unanimous decision. We'll be right back.
Jean-Claude Van Damme, there's no surrender. You didn't know money when the bally meant this trally's up. When I'm saying money, I'm not talking about back here. It's funny how the tables turn, you're not Ricky Hatton up. Tonight I have to let me put my body down. When you was hitting bags, I was still bagging up in mommy's house. You was in the Philly shell when I was getting patted down. Prison cell, swimming in my thoughts, trying not to drown. Shadow boxing in my pad, I hit the gym when I got out. Ooh, the dogs with me, walks with me. Ow, barks with me, go to war with me. That's war with my full city. War with me, that's war with the 6-1. Ooh, the dogs with me, walks with me. Ow, barks with me, go to war with me. That's war with my full city. War with me, that's war with the 6-1. When your enemies become your rivals, you know the hustle paid. You know you draw your lemons and turn them to lemonade. I'm from money where the police are getting with you. And that's a true story, that's not something you just say. Undisputed, undisputed, we're the undisputed ones. We wanted to be gangster, yeah, we wanted to be dons. We end up in the can and I don't mean a Rubicon. I've always been a champion, I've done it all once. I've been running up hills, I've been banging out weights. I've been beating up the heavy bag, I'm training every day. Had to fight for these mills, had to lose a couple mates. Sacrifice after sacrifice, that's the only way. Undisputed, they thought that I couldn't do this. I said I'd be a legend, they all thought I was deluded. The pain's deep rooted, the game's diluted. These rappers aren't gangster, they're all capping in their music. In my soul I can feel, in my soul I can feel. There's always been a deeper meaning. I wrestle with my demons, I wrestle with my demons. The road's always been appealing. There was holes in my sneakers, there was holes in my sneakers. I had to go and get that beat and I don't know what I'm feeling. I don't know what I'm feeling. I just know that I'm in deep. Ooh, the dogs with me, walks with me. Ow, barks with me, go to war with me. That's what I'm gonna see. War with me, that's war with the 6-1. Ooh, the dogs with me, walks with me. Ow, barks with me, go to war with me. That's war with my full seat. War with me, that's war with the 6-1.
They call this a controlled environment, but I don't know about that considering who's about to fuck. Here we have the so much hype surround. And there's the bell to start the round. Couldn't get out of the way of that uppercut. Nice slip to avoid the jab. This fighter does everything behind the jab. Your opponent has got to watch out for that. That jab had to hurt. A straight right just misses. These two are the perfect dance partners. You can see from the record, this fighter is fantastic and is really difficult to get past. Nice counter shot. They both want a knockout, you can tell. The straight right just misses. Missing with the hook. Can't score with that jab. Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Well, we know they've got the advantage so far, but how does... We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. After a really strong round, let's see if they can finish the job.
Todd, my motto is, If it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, keep doing what you've just been doing because you've won that hands down.
They have no respect for each other's punching power. Good counter punching. Gotta let your hands go a little bit. It's okay to be aggressive now. Hook misses. Both fighters landing in these exchanges. Judge is going to have a tough job. Those counter punches have to hurt. This fight has a real good flow to it. Needs to put some combination work together. One punch is good, two punches better. You don't want to go tit for tat in there in this fight. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Well, there was no doubt about who won that round.
You can't leave it.
They ring the bell, and here we go. They've got all the momentum on their side after that last round. Let's see what they do here.
Todd, my motto is, if it's not broken, why change it? An excellent last round, everything works. Wait for the reaction. Until then, just keep doing what you've just been doing, because you've won that hands down.
We'll get knocked out. Great right, just misses. Corner's got the towel, and they're gonna throw it in. At some point, the corner needs to think about stepping in here. Has he weathered the storm? Whoa, and you saw the balance go. The knees, the foundation, and it took one bomb to put one bomb down. I want to see that again, but from a different angle.
I've got to see that again.
So they'll make it up, and this fight continues.
The corner need to think nice and sharp. They know their fight. They know what their fight's capable of doing and what their fight can and cannot take. This is going to be a tough decision to make.
As we enter the final 10 seconds here, it's Bobby around. He'd rather forget. Let's see how the game plan changes after that big knockdown.
Love the response, though. Got back up. Took a deep breath and thought, what?
They ring the bell, and here we go. Got to get the momentum shift coming their way. What can they do here?
What a heavy knockdown. How are they going to come back from that? They staggered back to the corner. They've got to freshen them up. Alert them again. Get them back on point again. This round, they've got to close the round. Don't get involved. Give yourself another 3 minutes to get your head clear.
Not a lot of punch output. Thought there might be more action here. This is one of the
the best rounds I've seen this year. Has to be careful for that receipt. It's always coming. Some point the corner. One bomb goes down. It looked great live. How will it look again on slow motion replay?
I need to see that again.
You saw it here live.
Fight on by the grill, I'm like I'm Joe. Always trying to fight on by the you
1, 2, 3, 4.
Can you continue?
Just told them with a squad get scolded.
Right.
What with the Lord, not at home and stole my.